Jello. All right, I think this is on. Hi, everyone. Welcome to coronavirus. I'm sorry that we all are in the same crazy situation at the moment, but I really appreciate you all tuning in. And my name is Chris Brokaw. I am broadcasting from Cambridge, Massachusetts, Saturday, March 21st. 2020. And I want to start out with a bunch of songs from a record I put out a couple years ago called The Hand That Wrote This Letter, which is all David Bowie and Prince songs. And then I'm going to play some other acoustic guitars and do some singing. And then I'm going to play some electric guitars and do some singing. And that's about it. Enjoy. Let me know if the sound is okay. All right, so for songs written by Prince, it's called I Would Die For You. No, I see my hands more. Okay. All right, cool.
That's good?
Yeah. Great. Thank you. Okay, this is called Letter to Hermione. This is from David Bowie's first solo record. Just a little bit and see how that goes. This is so unlike playing a live show. I can't see you, which is very sad. I can't hear you talking while I'm playing, which is awesome.
I'm gonna send you messages.
Oh, okay. What do the messages say? I can't read. Let's see. Occasional buzz here. Okay, I'm just gonna turn down the gain a little bit. We'll see how it goes. It's called Ashes to Ashes.
You said it sounded more like a bandwidth type
problem. Oh, huh.
Thank you.
Sound all right? Okay. So let's see, a couple of notes. First of all, so the reason I made an album of David Bowie and Prince songs for classical guitar was in 2016, I was asked to play at a friend's wedding in San Francisco, and I asked the bride-to-be what she would like to hear, and it was right after those two guys had died, and she said, I'd really love to hear some David Bowie and Prince songs. And I said, well, I don't think I want to sing those, but I'd be happy to try out some instrumental versions. So I did about five of those at the wedding, and then I came back to Seattle, where I was living at the time, and found myself kind of playing them obsessively and kept adding songs to it. And it was at a fairly difficult juncture, and playing those songs every night was kept me together. So it's an important record to me, but and basically they're just really amazing songs. And I forgot. You can donate to this cause right here. PayPal, Chris Brokaw at yahoo.com. Signed by MC Boston. And Venmo, Christopher-Brokaw-2. This is like the Jerry Lewis telethon.
Thank you. Is that what people want to hear? Oh, okay.
That last song was by Prince. It's called Under the Cherry Moon. And this next one is also by Prince. It's from his album Dirty Mind, and it's called When You Were Mine. Somebody text Himeda and let her know how this.
No, they can just put
it. Oh, right on the sound. How's the sound?
Just put a message in how it sounds. Kayla said that it was a lot of.
A lot of what?
A lot of bossing.
That's the refrigerator.
Okay, let's take this.
I think that. Oh, sorry. The refrigerator was really quiet for a while. And.
I don't know where it's.
It's maybe the other side. Hold on.
Oh, I know. I can turn it off.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the funny thing about about these microphones is they pick up the craziest sounds. Okay. I think hopefully that helps.
It's not the fridge. If you look at the message, it says, definitely not the switch.
Okay.
But whatever.
the computer itself sounds kind of loud.
It is caused by YouTube's bandwidth.
Oh, YouTube's bandwidth. Shit, I'm sorry.
That's okay. Just keep playing.
I'm just going to keep playing. Okay? All right. All right. What?
All right. Does that help?
Hello?
Okay. Sorry if the sound is not pristine. Hopefully it's not too terrible. So this time in history, Jeff Farina and I were supposed to be doing a tour of the Midwest and the East Coast. And I think we were supposed to be playing in Pittsburgh tonight, so I'm sorry we couldn't make it. Forces beyond our control. But I want to play a couple songs from a couple records Jeff and I did on this beautiful guitar that was handmade by Elisha Wiesner of Chilmark, Massachusetts. Thank you. was a bully. A bully all his life. He came into town with a 10-inch carving knife. And it's Staggerly and Billy, they gambled until late. Staggerly drew 7, and Billy drew 8, and it's Staggerly. Staggerly told Billy, please don't take my life. I've got 2 little kids and a very sick little wife. And it's so Staggerly. One is a boy and the other is a girl. Well, you might see your kids again, but they'll be in another world. And it's so Staggerly. Out on the corner, I didn't mean no harm. A policeman came and he dragged me by the arm. And it's Staggerly. On a hilltop, a dog began to bark. But it's just old Staggerly out creeping in the dark. And it's so Staggerly. Okay, this is a tune from the last LP Jeff and I did called All Out and Down. It's the first song on the record, I think. This was written by Jeffrey Lee Pierce. It's called Mother of Earth. Thank you.
anniversary in the sky. I tried my best, but I could not.
Cover tune, and then I'm going to move on to my songs and stick around for the request hour. We have three requests from three fellas out there.
Oh, Bailey is requesting.
Oh, what's Bailey want to hear?
Tournament, and I'll figure out how to send money.
I tell you what, tell him that I'm going to play the song.
He's hearing you now.
Okay, tell him that I'm going to play the song that that I played once in the living room and he said was the best song I'd ever written. Oh, Bailey, I can't remember how to play tournaments, so I'm going to play the song that I played at mom's birthday party, the instrumental one, the 12-string one. PayPal, Chris Brokaw at yahoo.com. Venmo at christopher.brokaw-brokaw-2. Okay. This is a song that was written by my favorite Boston band, who are called Possum. And this is a song called Three Sides to Every Story. Check, check. All right, here we go.
There are three sides to every story. Each one is thin as a dime. The past catches up in a hurry. It's only a matter of time. It seems so easy not to worry. Rules are always foolproof. There are three sides to every story. Yours, mine, and the truth. On the one hand, it seems so simple. On the other, a band of gold. We all seek a moment of glory, someone to have and to hold. One thing leads to another. Joshua judges Ruth. Honey, there are three sides to every story. Yours, mine, and the truth. Well, the truth may be your ally. Might be your enemy. It might thrill you. Just might kill you before it can set you free. Water's deep and it's wide. It ends just the way that it started. two strangers alone in a booth. There are three sides to every story, yours, mine, and the truth. And I can't seem to remember all those plans we made in our youth. There are three sides to every story, yours, mine, and the truth. There are three sides to every story, yours, mine, and the truth. Thank you.
The what?
Oh, hi, Emiliano.
Dude, I can't chat right now.
Shout out to Chicadelic Feathers. I'm working, dog. I've done a couple of records on the fantastic Los Angeles-based label VDSQ, and I want to play a couple tunes that are from the first record that I did for them. Okay, this one's called Yours, Mine. This is the Chris Brokaw Saturday night anti-COVID-19 hour. Broadcasting live from a very pleasant place. Super pleasant place. And, oh man, this is where it gets interesting. We move into the request hour. Actually, it's not an hour. There's not that many. But we've got a few requests here. My man Brent Tipton, the tall Texan, requested this next song, which is called My Idea, which was written by Tom Morgan and yours truly. Okay, new guitar, new sounds. Let me know if everything is cool. Professionals always check in too, man. I am a professional, and this is what I do for a living. I also give guitar lessons through the magic of Skype. Maximum social distancing. So drop me a line if you're interested. My schedule just became quite flexible. Report to an Academy is not happening tonight, but some of those other songs will be coming up very shortly. This next jam goes out to my good buddy Chris Kelly in Providence, Rhode Island. Chris made a very generous donation so that he could hear a song called Betty Ford James. Now, the thing about this song is that it's less than a minute long. So I told him I would play it twice. Okay, ready? Here we go. This is from the forthcoming Martha's Vineyard Fairies record. First song, I think. Betty Ford James is going to great pains for his recovery. He used to change all the locks and pretend to the cops like he couldn't speak English. Loose change James waits for the bus in the rain outside of Holly Court. So I'm in a sling and thinking about the things he did back in New York. Jet lag James feels like he's going insane out in the real world. He says, I know if I fail, this time I'm going back to jail. And I'm not jail material. I'm not jail material. I'm not jail material. One more time. Betty Ford James is going great pains for his recovery. He used to break all the locks and pretend to the cops like he couldn't speak English. True story. Change James waits for the bus in the rain outside of Holly Court. Put his arm in a sling and think about the things he did back in New York. Jet lag James feels like he's going insane out in the real world. Says I know if I fail, this time I'm going back to jail, and I'm not jail material.
We good? So I know it's a little bit louder. I think this next one is going to be even louder. This is kind of an experiment in terror for me. My man John Fine in New York City also made a generous donation and with a special request for a song by a band that I was in the early 80s called Pay the Man. And straight up, I have not played this song in just any of this music in over 30 years. So give it a whirl. Okay, it's called Insecurity.
Clear, let the dust clear from my smoking jams. Oh, okay. I don't even know what that means.
When we were young.
Oh. Nope. I'm gonna play a bunch of new songs now. That was the oldest song. Well, oldest song I was involved in for the night. This is a song from the forthcoming Chris Brokaw record, which is called Puritan. And this first song, and this song is called I Can't Sleep. I can't sleep. Thank you.
audio okay? This is a song from my most recent studio album, which is called End of the Night. This is called Trade Winds. Set list and everything. The next two songs are from the new album. forthcoming album, Puritan. It's called Depending. Thank you. Let's see. Just messing with some pedals here. Ooh, let's see. This is called I'm the Only One for You. Down from the sky. Very much, Chris Brokaw here on YouTube Live, playing "I'm the Only One for You" from the new album coming on 12XU. Sometime later this year, when the smoke clears. In the meantime, contributions to the cause gratefully accepted. PayPal: chrisbrokaw@yahoo.com. Venmo: Christopher-Brokaw-2. I don't know who that other guy is. There used to be another Chris Brokaw in Central Square. There were two of us here. I was outraged. And he called me one day and I was like, "What do you want?" He was like, "Your friend Karen's trying to reach you." I was like, "Okay, thanks." Let's see. What do we got next? Oh, okay. One more cover. This is a song I heard on WJIB. Like 6 in the morning, a month or two ago.
Fools rush in where angels feel a tread, and so I come to you, my love, my heart above my head.
They need to be, right? Sorry. Let's see. Thank you so much for tuning in. I had sex with the devil, last witch with an angel, seven lovers, all kinds of trouble. Can you buy the Switch guitars, get my old Jazz Master, and all right, I'm going to do two more songs, and oh, just to let you know, I'm going to be doing the same thing tomorrow afternoon at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And my hope especially is that West Coast people and Europeans will be able to listen in. And especially all my friends in Italy who are going through such a difficult period. And I was supposed to be there just a few weeks ago. And and then everything went crazy. I don't know what to say about it. I just hope everyone gets through this okay. And y'all know it's the right thing to do. Thanks to all my friends and family who've been really, everyone I know has been really kind and supportive through all this, and don't freak out. Because the quarantine's only begun. Don't go crazy now. All right, this one goes out to my sweetheart, because she likes this one.
Haven't done before.
think it's nothing. Did she pass on? And did she go alone to an island halfway across the world with a tenuous girl that gets lost in the trees? And I'll pass like the breeze, 'cause I'm nothing you haven't done before.
One more. Thanks so much for tuning in. Thanks for being so cool, everybody. And come join me tomorrow afternoon at 2:00 Eastern Standard Time when we're right here. I'm going to play probably a lot of the same songs, but probably some different ones as well. And we're still offering our crazy request situation, so get in touch if there's something you really need to hear. I think I've shilled for myself enough. You know how to make a donation if you want to. Thanks so much for listening. This last one's called Into the Woods. Thank you.
into the woods. Walking into the woods. Walking into the woods.
That's it. Thanks very much for watching. Stay safe. Stay sane. Be nice to each other. And I hope to see all of you in a rock club in the not too distant future. Oh, good night, Felix and Emiliano. Thanks so much for watching. You guys will see y'all.